Today, I'm going to read Apatosaurus by Sally Lee, a little explorer Smithsonian, little paleontologist book. Let's learn about the Apatosaurus. Here's a sneak peek of the table of contents and everything that we're going to learn about the Apatosaurus. Dinophile. Name. Apatosaurus. How to say it. Apatosaurus. When it lived. Late Jurassic period, Mesozoic era. What it ate. Plants. Size. Up to 100 feet long. 15 feet tall from the ground to the hips. Weighed 33 to 38 tons. Apatosaurus is a popular dinosaur, but many people used to call it another name, the Brontosaurus. As you can see, it's as big as a school bus. Thanks to fossils. A fossil is evidence of life from the past. Fossils of things like bones, teeth, and tracks found in the earth have taught us everything we know about dinosaurs. Prehistoric giant. Apatosaurus was a huge dinosaur. It was long as two city buses. It weighed as much as five elephants. Apatosaurus was part of a group of dinosaurs called Sauropods. The four-legged dinosaurs had long necks and tails. Nostrils on top of the head. Small head with a tiny brain. Long neck. One large claw on each front foot. Thick legs. Five toes on each foot, and a whip-like tail. A tail for a weapon. Apatosaurus's tail was about 50 feet long. That's more than half of the length of its body. The dinosaur's tail was thick as a trash can near its body and ended in a skinny whip. Apatosaurus used its whipping tail to protect itself. One powerful strike could hurt or knock over a predator. Allosaurus and Apatosaurus. Allosaurus was Apatosaurus's main predator, but Apatosaurus was up to 10 times bigger than the Allosaurus. Heavy steps. Apatosaurus walked on four thick legs. Its back legs were longer than its front legs. Apatosaurus had a large claw on each of its front feet. Apatosaurus's feet had five toes. Thick padding on the bottom of its feet helped soften its heavy footsteps. Sauropod trackways in Chile. Over time, the mud dinosaurs walked on turned to stone. Their footprints can still be seen in the stone millions of years later. These fossil footprints are called trackways. They give scientists clues about the dinosaur, about where the dinosaur lived and how they moved. Siberian tiger. Heavy animals like tigers also have padded feet. Long neck. Apatosaurus had a neck that was about 40 feet long. A long neck let the dinosaur poke its head into places where its giant body couldn't fit. It could reach food without moving its body. Apatosaurus could stand on dry ground and eat plants growing in muddy swamps. Apatosaurus couldn't lift its head straight up. It swept its head from side to side. Tiny head. Apatosaurus had a small head. It was about 2 feet long. The dinosaur had peg-like teeth in the front of its mouth. Apatosaurus used its teeth to strip off leaves and gather plants. There were no teeth in the back of its mouth. The dinosaur's brain was smaller than many other dinosaurs alive at the time. Apatosaurus's nostrils were on top of its head. Scientists once thought this meant it lived in water. Now scientists know more about how the Apatosaurus lived. The dinosaur's trackways show that it only lived on land. Dinosaur trackways on land. Jurassic home. Apatosaurus lived in now what is to be the western United States. It made its home in the states of Colorado, Oklahoma, Utah, Montana, and Wyoming. This area had warm and dry seasons during the late Jurassic period. Plants and trees grew easily. the largest land animals of all time first appeared during the Jurassic period. Other Jurassic animals: Allosaurus, Brachiosaurus, Camaradosaurus, Camptosaurus, Diplodocus, Ceratosaurus, Stegosaurus. The Jurassic period lasted from 200 million to 145 million years ago. Dinosaur era is the Jurassic. Big eater. Apatosaurus was an herbivore. This means it only ate plants. The dinosaur ate conifers, cycads, and ginkgo trees. It also ate low-growing plants like mosses and ferns. Apatosaurus swallowed its food whole. It also swallowed some stones called gastroliths. The stones helped grind up the tough plants in the dinosaur's stomach. Some scientists think Apatosaurus ate up to 1 ton of food each day. Here's an example of some gastroliths. Living alone. Apatosaurus may have lived alone instead of in herds. No Apatosaurus fossils have ever been found in groups. Apatosaurus spent most of its day eating. Because of its huge size, Apatosaurus had to keep moving to find more food. The dinosaur size kept away most predators. Eggs and babies. Apatosaurus hatched from an egg smaller than a soccer ball. A female Apatosaurus laid her eggs in a line while walking. Females did not take care of their eggs or babies. Scientists decided this because footprints do not show young Apatosauruses traveling with adults. Oviraptor ate the eggs of other dinosaurs. Most Apatosaurus babies never became adults. They were killed by predators. A model of a sauropod egg. Apatosaurus babies were less than 2 feet long. They weighed about 22 pounds. Monstrous bones. Geologist Arthur Lakes was studying rocks near the Morrison Formation in Colorado in 1877. He found huge bones. Lakes sent some of the bones to the paleontologist Ornithol Marsh. They were so monstrous, so utterly beyond anything I've ever read or conceived possible, from the journal of Arthur Lakes. Thousands of fossils from Jurassic dinosaurs have been found in the Morrison Formation. This area of layered rock covers much of the western United States. This is the Morrison Formation. Mixed up names. Marsh named the bones Lakes found Apatosaurus in 1877. 2 years later, Marsh named a larger set of bones Brontosaurus. Elmer Riggs on the right and his assistant studied fossils in his lab. But Marsh goofed. Paleontologist Elmer Riggs studied Lake's bones again in 1903. He found the fossils thought to be a young Brontosaurus were really from an Apatosaurus. This means the same dinosaur had two different names. The name Apatosaurus was used first, so it became the dinosaur's official name. Elmer Riggs with a Menendez skull. Brontosaurus was popular in books and cartoons such as the Flintstones. Most people didn't want the dinosaur's name to be changed. It took nearly 80 years for the name Apatosaurus to be accepted. This dinosaur is used as a symbol for Sinclair Oil Company. Wrong head. The first Apatosaurus fossil didn't have a head. A skull found nearby looked too small to belong to such a large dinosaur. Casts of larger skulls were put on the Apatosaurus models in museums. But they were Camarasaurus skulls. For years, Apatosaurus models had the wrong heads. Two small dinosaur experts thought Apatosaurus had small heads, like Diplodocus. They found the right skull in a museum basement. Apatosaurus models have had the right heads since 1979. Here's a photo of an Apatosaurus skeleton with a Camarasaurus head. Camarasaurus was a sauropod that lived during the late Jurassic period. It was smaller than the Apatosaurus, but it had a bigger head. All right, here's the glossary of everything that we learned, all the kind of tricky words that were in this book. And there are some questions, the critical thinking use using the Common Core. Allosaurus was Apatosaurus' main predator. Describe the two ways Apatosaurus could protect itself against predators such as the Allosaurus. Another question is, Apatosaurus swallowed gastroliths with his food. What are gastroliths? Apatosaurus was called Brontosaurus for many years. Describe in your words why Apatosaurus had two different names. Pretty cool stuff. All right, pretty cool book learning about the Apatosaurus. Thank you for watching this video. Please give us a like, share it with a friend, and subscribe so we can bring you some more really cool dinosaur books where we can learn all about the dinosaurs. Very cool. Thanks again for watching. Take care.